let my chat box back up. Hey guys, this is my first attempt to do this from start to finish. What I'm about to show you is the new tutorial came out with season 8 called Training Day. And Crisp, welcome to the stream. I've already met Wild Man there. I'm not going to bore you with dialogue unless you guys really want dialogue. I like the voiceovers. Mm-hmm. Nobody sees the whales. And that's because he's the groundskeeper. Talking about a head start here. Cheat. This doesn't include much. Too easy, if you ask me. Which means the turbo lift. Oh yes, no pressure at all. Let's go. Well, man, welcome back. 5 point nothing. Yeah. Doesn't sound very good, does it? Wonderful. Get boarded by Klingons. Go figure. Pardon me. Excuse me again. Hull breach. A little off, I think. And just to say, this is the tutorial. It came out with season 8, which came out on Tuesday. Uh-oh. A Navarre class cruiser. Sorry, I didn't knock out the cloaking device, too. Now you get to take the command chair. Yes. This smells smells a little bit of the episode Valiant from DS9. Yes, please do. Hello, folks. Welcome back to the stream. I'm playing through the tutorial for new Federation tutorial for Season 8 of Star Trek Online. I don't know how far I'm into it since on Tribble I never figured out how far this thing went. Once again, welcome to the stream. Oh, I'm gonna try. I am going to try. It made these ships really easy to pop in the early going. No challenge at all. And the Renown was like a Regent class starship, I believe released in Season 6. I have one myself on my other characters. Fun ship to fly. I doubt that very seriously, but okay. Not likely. And I believe that is it. Or is it? We'll equip the new stuff and see what happens. Spend the first 6,000 points they give you. Since I am the science, put that in. There isn't much you can do here. Let's get this show on the road. Set a course for the Palouse system. There we go. This is the first time I've walked through this part of the It does some really good stuff with the visuals here. Coming, coming, coming. Yeah, swing this slow thing around. It looks like a Jim Hadar. Well, there goes the Borg. Boy, that voice sounds awfully freaking familiar. We're coming, I have to swing this slow sucker around. Gotta pop this bad boy around. What the world? And where does the board go? I'm going to suppose we are. Let me do my skills. Let's go. I don't think the renown's gonna make it. I don't think the renown is going to make it. Set a course for Vega. Simulation of the innocent. And catch up with it. What's this? Having to do this all over again. Again. Cool Zax 98, welcome. What you're watching is the Road to 50. I rolled, I don't know how many characters I've got now, and I'm gonna bring this up from Cadet all the way over to level 50. Of course, I'm not gonna do it all in one trip, but I'm going to do the tutorial first and then And every Tuesday and Thursday, bring another installment. So welcome to the stream. Some of this I already seen because please do. Good. This is where I ran into a snag last time because this fifth shit wasn't here. Now it's gonna let me progress. Agreed. So here we go. First ground combat action in the tutorial. I say so. Yikes. Let's get to it. Let's get to it. Ooh. Ça j'ai tard, hein. Nobody wants to be bored, I mean. I'll set up the pattern enhancer and good. These boards don't move much. Oh boy. Ugh, that's even worse. Colonies, oh, look at this place. Good idea. A shame, the freaking shame I wasn't able to get out here in time. Excuse me. That's not good. That's not good. So it's the Renown and the Kenimer. Oh, wow. Who can? First space dock. And with that, concludes the tutorial for Star Trek Online's Federation section. I think they did pretty well. Not as good as the Klingons or the Romulans, I'm afraid, but it compares. Since I play Federation all the time, so I guess that's why it doesn't phase me as much, I guess. Or it should be more impressive. But either way, I think we did all right. Anybody who's watching the stream, thank you. And to anybody who will see this video later on, thank you for watching. This is Captain Quinn.